Hey guys, Chase here, Geek Gamer TV, also streaming this live at the same time on the Twitch stream at twitch.tv/geekgamertv. And here we are with the next edition of MLB The Show. This is Sony's first party product to bring baseball and real simulation style baseball to next generation or current generation consoles. PlayStation 4. This is an exclusive title for the PlayStation 4, not available on PC or Xbox One. Come on, Xbox. Get it together. All right. So I just installed The Show. I bought the disc version. I pre-ordered on Amazon because you save money if you're Amazon Prime. I don't know if you guys knew that. And here we go. Veteran player or novice player? I am a veteran player. I'm going to hit that. It's asking me for my team. You guys, I have two teams, Giants and Mariners. I'm going with the Giants here. And here's the thing. Would you like to learn to explore the controls and learn how to play the game? No. I'll learn later. All right. So hot zones. All right. It's trying to push me through a tutorial, which I'm okay with. And I do know how to play. So I'm kind of deciding whether or not I should continue. But I'm going to go ahead and hit X, see what happens next. Oh, okay, pitch. Oh, okay, so it tells me if my confidence is low, I should get him out of the game. Energy low. Okay, fine. Each confidence bar, you know what? They've really overhauled this because I don't remember them really going in depth about this stuff in the previous edition. So very good touch here. I like this a lot. So I'm going to hit X again. Okay, good. Press any. Okay, I know that too. All right. Ooh, I like that. So and now it shows the trajectory of the pitch. All right, that's good. I like that a lot. All right. So let's see. What's the next thing here I'm going to hit? Oh, it wants me to aim. So I'm going to aim. Ooh, I like that. Starting me to press X. All right. This is from the old MVP baseball days. Terminal pitch power, press X in this era. Okay, got it. Power. And then accuracy. All right. That's a strike. All right, cool. Nice. All right. Now let's get through this quick tutorial mode here, I guess. Looking good. And he pops it up. Center field. Center fielder heading back. Hey, Newsdamer. Hello, hello, and welcome. All right. Oh, wait. Pitching difficulty. Is this... Wait a minute. Is this... So, as I play, or if I'm good or bad or whatever, it will change the difficulty? Is that what happens here? Because if that's what happens, that's pretty cool. Okay, I like that. I like that a lot. Hey, guys in the chat, let me know what you guys think. I think that's cool. I think that's great. You know, Neon Ninja, I'm probably going to do Road to the Show just because I have Lefty Dirtbag. I got to bring out of retirement. All right, so I'm going to continue this first look here. This is first play, first happening, doing it live. All right, so I'm going to try to knock this guy out. Strike him out. Here we go. All right, very good. Okay. News Amber's been lurking from the start. Fair enough. Lurkers are fine. I'm okay with that. Oh, just off the plate. Oh, it's giving me suggestion. I should listen to it, but I'm not going to. Strike! All right. Oh, it wants me to do the 12-6 curve. All right, fine. Too early. Did he go? No. And he fouls it back. Now you want me to force him it. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that little trajectory thing. That's cool. All right, where'd that miss? Was that a strike? Was a strike out? It's like no sound effects. Is this normal? Here's the pitch. And that got him. Strike three. Oh, very good. Fine. And he's going to cuss out the umpire that is in the game that is authentic. Short of him spitting on the umpire. That's a strike. Man, I want to see the animations of the umpire. They cut it off too quickly. I mean, it looks cool, you know, but whatever. It's like everybody's in a hurry to play baseball, man. That was a ball. 2-1. Figures. There we go. Slider right in there. See, it's like you don't even get... It's so fast, I don't even get to see the call. It's like I have no way to react. Come on, Sony. Maybe this is their way of... Maybe this is just their way of pushing you through the tutorial. But then you're just missing a cool part of the game. I think, anyway. And he fouls that away. Leg squats. All right, that's ground ball. Oh, I like that load-up mechanic for throwing. That's nice. I like that. That's nice. I like that. I like that. I like that a lot. All right, do influence hit. Hold the stick in any direction during my swing. Okay. All right, I'm down for that. Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. Oh, you... I was just getting ready to hit the button, too. Hey, Mr. Buzz 55. How you doing, man? Normal swing. Okay. All right. Fair enough. I know. And that grounds to the first baseman, and Chase sucks. One down. All right. I'm going to try to take it up back up the middle here. Whiff on the cut. Whiff. Strike two, and I suck. And he gets him with the cut. Fastball. Two down. You suck. Turn down the bat. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I suck at batting, man. I am just not good. Fine. I went after the sinker. Strike two. I suck. Jeez. That's foul down the line. Ooh, more stats. 100 miles per hour. I like that. And he pops it up to the third baseman. And there you go. Nothing, nothing. As we end the first inning. Since they're not giving me any play-by-play, I guess I have to do my own. Right? All right. Two down here. Or no, second inning. You could. All right, that's it. I'm done. I'm powering through now. I'm gonna power through this. Sorry, guys. I've been playing this game for a while. I just gotta power through. Yeah. So anyway, feel free to chat at me. Oh, get down. I could preload. That's nice. All right, thank you. I like that. All right, here we go. Set and the pitch. Man, I want to see that animation. By the way, strategy. They fixed it in the other one, but anyway. All right, let's see here. Can I, I guess I can't even change that right now, I guess. Or can I exit? Yes, I want to quit this game. I don't want to play the whole game. Good. Done. Oh, Neon Ninja. I honestly bought a PlayStation for this, but I've honestly, in my opinion, it sells the system, and then you get a Blu-ray player, you know? It's great. All right, here we go. Finally, some real things to do. I have a code to enter, but I'm not going to do that now. I want to play Road to the Show because they've done some incredible improvements to it. And I want to see if I can bring in Lefty Dirtbag. Now, you haven't seen Lefty Dirtbag since 2 years ago when I was out of work and I was streaming. And I had Lefty Dirtbag as my alter ego. And I played many late nights of baseball with you guys. And so, basically, I'm going to go ahead and try to continue Lefty Dirtbag's legacy here on the show 17. Ah, wait. I have him in 16. I think I have him in 16. Wait. Yeah, I didn't say 15. I didn't play him last year much. Let's see if this works. Let's hold this works here. Continue from the show. No! It was 15. Darn it. I'm going to have to make a whole new Lefty Dirtbag. Let's see if I can load from the cloud. Is there anything there in the cloud? I really want to hope. No. No. Oh. There's no load. There's no clouds. It's stormy. Lefty, follow my other Twitter. Yeah. All right. Well, we're going to have to make a whole new Lefty Dirtbag. And I know. I think. Now, remember, he's a left-handed shortstop. All right. So we're going to, through the magic of video here, we're going to go through this and we're going to do a new one. Baseball is more than a game. Baseball bonds families. Yeah. Families. They can lift a nation out of dark times. Yeah. It reaches across Ichiro. It ignites its greats with titles. Let's turn this up. The Express. The Kid. Yeah. For most, it is a long-standing passion for a team. Feel sometimes good. Seeing a dream realized. Yes. But for a select few, it is a calling. Kershaw. Baseball is a journey. I know. A long journey. It can humble us. It can break us. But those who make it through the fire will have a chance to make a place for themselves in the pantheon of gods. Forever changing the game. And it's
Junior. Lexicon. Oh my, that's a Ruthian style blast.
That's not the original call. Come on. All right. So we're going to create a custom player. We're going to turn that back down again. All right, remember shortstop. Okay, I'm a shortstop. I'm a left-handed shortstop. But I have power. Or maybe I bat right. I'm gonna be switch. I'm gonna be a threat from both sides of the plate. All right. So I'm power. So we want to make sure I got 5 flex points, and I want to make myself the best like defensiveness, and then build my way up with the power and contact. But I want to be like solid in defense. So fielding an arm, and we need to get a little more contact in there. We can build up the speed and other stuff later. So here we go. I'm going to be coming out of the west. Okay. And here we go. We're going to go up here to general. We're going to delete. All All right. So there we go. Now I gotta freaking find it. There we go. Lefty. Dirtbag.
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 No, dirtbag.
Dirtbag.
No, it's dirtbag.
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 Yes, dirtbag.
Dirtbag.
Thank you. Yes. All right, let's see. What do we... Now, I have 7 viewers on the stream, and last time I made this, I had 95 viewers. No, I'm just kidding. I wish I had 95. I don't have that many anymore. All right. So, first person. The first person in the chat jumps in and gives us a number. That'll be his number to start. We'll change it later. Maybe later on. But give me a number. First number to pop up in the chat will be the number of Lefty Dirtbag. Lefty Dirtbag story. You guys are going to be a part of this story. You're going to watch him grow. 7. There it. Thank you, Neon Ninja. Nice job, buddy. Number 7. There we go. He can play second base if you need him to. He could play. Or third. Third, yeah. He can play third. He throws left. I'm not ambidextrous. Throwing left. Switch bat. And where am I from? And let's see here. Where's this guy from? All right, next person in the chat, give me a state. Where is he from? Give me a state, any state. This is going to be created with you guys. Created with the community. All right. Now, thanks, Mr. Buzz. We got the number. We're good. Gotta love how, you know, chat, timing. Remember streaming this live, twitch.tv. NC, North Carolina. Is that NC? North Carolina's not... Oh, it's not west. I'm sorry. It's got to be in the west region. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Mexico is not in the... Is Mexico... No. I selected Western United States. Sorry. Sorry, guys. My bad. That's my bad. West region. It's like Western states. My bad. Sorry, guys. It's like, hey, here's a carrot. Ah, take the carrot away. Sorry. New Mexico. Yeah, that's in here. Neon Ninja. All right. So he's lefted. All right, we're going to options to advance here. Oh, crap. I wanted to, like, can I go back in there? Damn it. I didn't mean to, what happened? I messed that up big time.
Though encouraged by many to approach Scout Day just like any other workout, these players Ooh. Know it is anything but that.
All right, I'm stretching it out. Stretching it
the
out.
The prospects warm up and stretch before the first test, which will be the 60-yard dash.
That's right.
While its purpose is to evaluate.
Is this
going
to be a button mashing thing? Am I going to have to button mash?
A chance to outrun their nerves.
I'm going to have to button mash, huh? It's going to be like track and field, isn't it?
After an anxious wait, the player is called to put his plate skills on display. Scout Day coaches do what
okay,
they
son.
And focus the player.
All right, so he's talking to me, and I have to. Oh, it's like choose your own adventure. This is cool. Okay, I'm gonna do the voices of the coaches. Okay, all right.
Okay, son, it's about timing and making solid contact, and keep your eye on the ball. Show us what you got, and take some practice swings first if you want.
Then I'm supposed to respond.
Should I try to hit bombs or what, dude?
Okay. I'm just going to say, okay. Because, you know, I'm not going to be a dick or anything. 41 Major League Scouts in attendance. This is just bad in practice right now. Bad in practice. Get some warming ups here. Yep, here. Down here on the farm.
All
Aye. All right, I haven't started my evaluation yet. I'm just getting my timing down. All right, we're going to start the evaluation. Here we go. Oh, and he crushes it to the fall. Oh, you can hit the foul ball pretty good. Come on, boy. Hit the ball. There we go. Draft stock. I don't know what that means, but. I like how he hits the ball down the line. Oof.
A fielding coach preps the player to showcase his.
That's it? I only get to hit until I hit swing and miss? Gonna get some warm up here. Oh, it's a circle.
In the big leagues, pristine defense is a must. The players know that an error-free showing would be the benchmark.
It's a circle. It's like oppositeness. What? Oh my god, this is different. Oh jeez. This little target thing? Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, this is... Oh, this sucks. I gotta get used to this. Oh, all right. I think I'm getting it now. That's just for targeting. Got it. I get it. That's okay. That's cool. Okay, now that I'm getting it. All right, we're going to start the evaluation. Here we go. Here we go. Going to be an all-star. Oh, double play. double play ball. Should just read next time. It's very good. Wind up and the pitch. Got him. Get him. Got him. I can turn him. There's no doubt. No doubt Dirtbag can do it. Nice job, Dirtbag. I like that it's got a little bit of play to it. I like it. It's got a little bit of push. You know, you're never going to make it as a left-handed shortstop. You do know that, right? I mean, really. I mean, how many of you out here are really doing that? Some scouts come down to make personal contact. Hi, lefty. I'm Jeff Evans with the MLB Scout Bureau. Heck of a show you put on for us today. You're welcome. Just a taste of what you'll see, a whole lot from me. I appreciate you saying so. My pleasure. How should I answer this? Let's see. You're welcome. Just a taste of what you'll whole lot of you will get from me. Man, I feel like I should be playing this with you guys. Like this is like a community adventure. I would answer it how I'm going to answer it, because it's lefty. You know, I'm his controlling agent after all. I'm going to be respectful. You're welcome. You're welcome. Your potential was rightly agreed upon already, but geez, did you validate it today? I'll keep my eyes open going forward, as will many, I'm sure. And I'm going to say thank you. Okay, then, later. See, I could be cocky, like, I'm a bird, you know, be all about it. Mr. Woobers. I miss the Minecraft Me podcast. Any plans to revive it? I'm not sure. I mean, I never say never, but you never know. All right, I'm going to continue. See what happens next. And we need to get back in and actually edit his features. Because I accidentally skipped all the way through it.
Promising young baseball talent receives a call from his former high school coach, who has assumed an advisory role until the player sees fit to take on a sports agent.
Lefty, now that you did all you could at the scout day, we'll need to decide what your next move will be. That was nerve-wracking. I'm curious what the scouts thought. I wonder how many clubs are interested. How much did I impact my draft stock? I would say... I'm going to say, I wonder how many clubs are going to be interested. I'll say that, because I think that's probably what I would be like. I'd be like, how many clubs are interested? So, all right.
In the aftermath of a scout day, players are anxious to learn what impact their performance may have made.
I guess we'll see. Your scouting report will be released around the league shortly, and I'm told it will likely leak to the media as well. Should I pay attention to that media stuff, or cool, I'll check it out? All right, I'm going to ask him.
Modern media offers an unprecedented glut of feedback opportunities.
Hard to miss these days. When you see things around, you try to talk, tinker and don't let people talk. I think I'll just try to pay attention to not all that noise. See, I like this. This is like choose your own adventure. I like this.
But wisdom would suggest a young athlete focus on what is ahead. What is in his control?
Whatever you do, just stay focused on taking care of your business. Speaking of, you still showing up for the showcase games? Yes, I am. So I'm going to go back down and edit the player. Here we go. So I'm going to go back to physical appearance because we finished with General. New from New Mexico. Okay. Back up here. Physical appearance. So my body, go with that skin tone, but I'm really tall. I am like, or actually, should it be short or tall? Should it be a real short guy or real tall guy? What do you guys think? Short or tall? Short, tall, short, tall, short, tall. Tall, short, tall, short. I think I'm going to go, since he's a shortstop, I'm going to go short. But he's going to be Mr. Puss says tall. This guy's going to be a very short guy. And he's going to be... Oh, my goodness gracious. Yes. Yes, Mr. Death. I know who that is. I know exactly who that is. Hey, buddy. So, this guy's going to be normal body type with a small neck. This guy's a thin guy, man. This guy, but he's going to actually, you know, wait a minute. I remember we made the lefty dirtbag guy, like this big kind of guy that was like going through AAA. So this guy's going to be fat guy. He's going to be a big guy. We're going to make him a little bit more taller. But he's going to be a fat guy with a big, large neck. He's going to have big arms. I mean, this guy. I mean, this guy's a... He's a hoss. Look at that. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. This guy. Oh, boy. Yes. There we go. And he's got a great spine. Look at that. Oh, yeah. This guy's massive. All right. And the other guy, he had... like long hair. So let's see, hair. He had a mullet. It was, yeah, there it is. There we go. Mullet. There you go. There we go. And he had some sideburns too. And, yeah, this guy, man. That's pretty good. What do you think? I like this. Yeah, Neon Ninja wants me to really stream some Call of Duty 2. That'll pull in the audience. It's going to be long hair. Like, yeah, yeah. It's going to be full hair. We're going to give him another bushiness. Long soul patch with full hair. I mean, this guy. This guy's full rich, full and rich face there. Very full. Any blemishes? Yeah, he's got a few more. There we go. Couple moles. But his eyes are like really nice. He's got incredible eyes. I mean, just his eyes are amazing. He's got some bags, you know, a little bit. I mean, a few late nights, just a few. Eye position. Get these right here. There we go. There we go. All right. We got to get you a computer, Death. Get you something, buddy. So many good games out there, man. There we go. Bushy. Get some bend. We're going to give a negative bend. So it looks like he's just mean all the time. I think that'll look good. Mean all the time. And we'll bring him in a little bit more. Oh, yeah. Look at this. This is great. So, like, he just looks like he's pissed. It looks like he's pissed all the time. Look, I hate this. It's just, ugh. Nose. I don't know if we'll have to do much to the nose. Ears, jaw, and chin. We can give him a big jaw. Wide jaw. There you go. There you go. Nice job, buddy. I think this is good. I don't think we need to do much more here. We're going to back out. And we're going to back out. Motions and sounds. Animations. Oh, my God. I'm running. I'm running hard. I'm going to make it. Man, he can run. This guy looks like he's trying to make it in baseball. I'm trying to find. I want the Barry Bonds stance if I can find it. Oh, well, I'll just take that. Oh, this is so good. This is so good. Oh, yeah, when he walks up, he'll have hip-hop, and then Latin, and then country. He's a great guy. He's a great guy, man. All right, there we go. All right. More steroids! All right, got the animations, equipment, uniform. All right, he always wears a turtleneck. He's a dirtbag. Oh, yeah, he's got a necklace, of course. A thick necklace. Maybe no turtleneck. Yeah, we got to have the no turtleneck. Nike Pro Combat, of course. He wears long sleeves. Or maybe not. Let's see here. Long pants. Does he wear stirrups? Ooh, maybe stirrups. Look at that. Yeah, he's ready. He's good. All right. What kind of glove? He's got a standard, good old, solid. He's got his finger out here. He's a classic. He's got the glove underneath. He's like a pro, you know. Black with a blue handle. Uses spiral tape in white with loads of pine tar. And a barrel ring. Wears both gloves. And I always got gloves in my pocket. Heavy tar. It's got the one flap. Low profile. Flat. Yeah, look at this guy. This guy is like wears a big elbow guard. Wears the guards on the feet. Yes. Wrist guards. And this guy is like, he's ready. Wears the armbands, thick ones with the number on it. I mean, this guy is all over it, man. Like, he wears wristbands. I mean, this guy is a dirtbag. And he wears his numbers on everything. Look at this, man. This is, except for the one side, though. Yeah, I know he does. There you go, wrist guards. Sorry, I didn't mean to do the other ones. All right, good. Sleeves. He uses compression sleeves. Wrist tapes. He uses a... goggles, yeah. Yeah, clear glasses on the cap, but it's eye black. It's always eye black. There we go. Now we're good. Options, accept changes, and proceed. There we go. All right. Now I know about this. It's just about, you know. I like this. Sweet. Thank you. There we go. All right, let's play our first showcase game, shall we? And then that will be it for me for tonight. I gotta say, I'm very impressed.
Afternoon baseball here on the show. Today we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one.
It's the West versus Central. Here we go. Yeah. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Brandon Gomez is on the hill. Gomez, a Puerto Rican South. And look at Dirtbag there. Yes.
Dan, please, Zach, what's the word on him?
This guy has a three-pitch mix, and he needs all three of his pitches. If he has the... properly, he has a chance to...
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. So it's two runs on...
All right. That was easy.
Left. Second inning upcoming here in Florida's...
Lefty Dirtbag now up.
Now batting. Lefty Dirtbag.
Yeah, thank you.
And he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow.
All right, guys. Here we go. Lefty Dirtbag. Oh, hit down and call timeout. Nice. Thank you.
And now we'll take a moment here at home plate as he asks for time.
Lefty Dirtbag. Lefty Dirtbag.
Into the windup and the pitch. Swinging a soft liner.
Easily for the out. Lefty! Wait.
Digging in to try it again.
Oh. Man, they skip right to your next at bat, don't they? Nice. Runner at first, nobody out.
First delivery to him on the way. A fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. Well, as demonstrated there, that's a tough pitch to do anything with.
Oh, you think? If you've got a
more donuts,
like he does, that location can be really effective. It looks so tempting to the hitter, but making contact on that pitch can be very tough.
A fastball that he's way out in front of. A swing and a miss.
Very early. I'm doing
here
terrible.
I'm the man. I'm bringing it at you. That was upper 90s fastball back to back. Basically saying, here it is. I dare you to hit it.
And a great job to stick with it here as he gets the first out of the inning.
You got the runner over at least.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. Kurt Boovy. One for two with a double on the ledger so far. Ready to deliver the one and two. Here's a little chopper up the middle. A play at the plate.
What? And no, wrong freaking button. No. He's going to be safe. Striding in once again. This sucks. That was a wrong freaking button. He's 0-2 with a strikeout in this one. It was all backwards. Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground. Backhanded. Throw to second would be in time, but the run's going to come in and score. Got the force out. Got those points back. He beats it out to keep the Come on, lefty. Got to get a hit here. Digging in once again. Lefty, dirtbag. He's 0-2 thus far in this one. Dirtbag. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Curveball that time. Curveball? Come on, lefty. Let's go, lefty. Let's go. From the belt, kicks and deals. There's a swing and a high. All right, move to advance your player. Move the left stick up or right. Oh, I see. Okay. Drive into left center field. Montes racing. It's back. Off the wall. And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. And that'll nice. It's now a crushed it. It's a double for Lefty Dirtbag in the showcase. Nice job, Lefty. Take a double off the wall the showcase game, though. Look at this. Here we go. Replay. Which every scout in the ballpark is looking for. He's going to be very happy with that one. Crushed it. Oh, I see. L1, R1. Got it. Now batting. Catcher. Wyatt. Mora. And a fastball blew it right by him, and they're two down. Ugh. Now batting, right fielder, Jason Doty.
There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field, and this is going to get down. Extra bases, and they're starting to make some inroads here.
Nice. Run scores. And Dirtbag dies of a heart attack at second base after he has a beer there. Lefty Dirtbag.
Looking for more. Lefty Dirtbag.
Shortstop. Lefty Dirtbag.
First pitch on its way. In the air now out to right field. Beltre is there. He's got it one away.
Scurry back to first as solid contact, but a fly out.
Wow, you don't see a closer finish better.
All right, there we go. So I got 44 points. I'm ready to play the next game. Let's go. Oh, I can't play the next game. I got to go back to the clubhouse. All right, so I went 1-for-4 with a double, RBI, and a run. Can I share? Is that? Do I have that shared yet? Screenshot. I want to say, yeah, share this. Put it on Twitter. Share. There we go. All right. Return to the clubhouse. All right. There we go. All right. I'm going to do one more game. At least. I wanted to do at least go to 8:30. All right.
As the draft nears and teams begin to identify prospects they may target, a game of dreams also becomes a game of dollars.
So, you know, I've gotten a few calls from scouts, you know, sniffing around. Some questions came up about money and stuff. Like what? Or let's save it for after the draft. I gotta stay focused.
A ball player must keep the game in his heart.
Yes.
But his mind on the game, or he won't be a ball player long.
That's right. Yeah, I hear you. This can wait. Are you still in for the second showcase game? I am. Let's go. Juice. All right, game two.
Coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. One game for each team is in in the books, and now it's on to day two, and we've got a good matchup ahead between the prospects from the West region and the prospects representing the East.
Dun 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 dun. Let's go. Dun 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 dun. All right, lefty dirtbag.
Into the box, lefty dirtbag.
Lefty dirtbag.
First offering on its way. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one.
Well, this second inning is not starting out any better than the first was. He just might not have it in this one.
He's ready. Here's the 1-0. And he won't bite at that.
Change up. Ball two.
On 2-0, you can bet he's looking for a fastball that he can turn on and drive. Might be thinking about picking on that big hole between first and second.
I don't know what signal he just gave me. I have no idea. Cheeseburger.
Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
In a double play situation, that's the location you want a guy to swing at. More than
I can't guess pitches are locations anymore. That's weird.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch takes a fastball on the inside corner.
Nobody out. I missed that. Missed that ability. Oh, brutal. I have not. I have not tried a burger with beetroot.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Mariano Gonzalez.
Mariano Gonzalez.
Mario Gonzalez.
Here's the 1-2 delivery. And this is on the ground to short. Could be. Throw on to second, so they'll get the lead man, and that's all.
Oof, that was close. That was close.
Digging in to try it again. Brian Ibarra, 0-for-1 for him here in this
Brian
one.
Brian Ibarra.
To short. Scooped up. He had a close play at first, but he's called out and the side is retired.
Okay reaction. Whatever. Come on.
And a runner left on. Alexis Garcia.
Left dirtbag.
And he'll take the ball from the manager. Lefty. Dirtbag will be the first one to greet him, as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Hit on the ground out to short, and that finds its way through for a
base hit. Nice job, Dirtbag.
Base knock to lead off their half of the fourth.
Solid contact, base hit. Let's see if I can stretch this into a double.
Digging in once again, Richie Cobb, 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon.
Richie Cobb.
And that misses as well. Ball four.
Ball
so
four.
It's a four-pitch walk here.
Wow.
Striding in once again, Sean Lasky, 0-for-2 with a couple of strikeouts Lasky for him so far. Easy fly ball into shallow center field. Gonzalez comes on now, and he has
and
it
back
down.
At least the running sequences are better now.
Tate O'Connell, he's off to a fast start in this one. 2-for-2, including a home run. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Roderick is back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. And he'll go ahead and take
tag up.
Fly ball to right, so he's 90 feet away now with two men gone.
Yeah, way to go, lefty. Way to hustle. Way to hustle.
Digging in now, Jim Butcher, two men on, two away here in the fourth.
Jim Butcher.
Hit back up the middle. And the two-out threat will come to pass.
Oh, well, but I got extra points for that tag up, you see.
No runs on a hit, no errors, and two men left
on. Very good stuff.
Ready once again, Brian Ibarra. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far.
Brian Ibarra.
Runner goes for third. Pitch popped straight up. Franco just to the left of the mound. And that retires.
I didn't know where it was.
So
I was like,
three hits, no errors in a run.
All right, lefty.
Now batting.
At the plate, lefty dirtbag. He's 1-for-2 in the ball game.
Why'd I take that?
0-1. 4-4 is our score as we play the sixth. fly ball to straightaway left.
Will settle under it to make, you know, he's easy to be a road role model for you. Terrible.
Digging in the switch hitter, lefty dirtbag.
Lefty dirtbag.
And this is low, ball one.
This situation right here, 1-0 with the bases loaded, you got to stay patient. Just be specific and
patient.
Gotta
stay patient.
Get your pitch, but make sure it's where you want it.
Bases loaded here, nobody out.
All right, here we go.
This is a foul ball.
Foul ball. Dun, dun.
Swing and a ball.
There we go. Just get contact. Couple of RBIs. Nice job. Way to go. Way to go, buddy. That's huge. Two out. Or two RBI. Base hit. Nice job.
Take the ball right back up the middle. And it shows he's got a controlled swing and great timing, which is really what you want from your hitters.
Way to go, buddy.
Now at the plate, Richie Cobb. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point.
Richie Cobb.
Set to deliver on nothing and two. Here it comes. Taken for strike three, the throw. But he gets back in time, safe at second base.
Make him throw the ball. Make something happen.
Now at the plate, Sean.
Hey, the slide marks are still there. Nice.
0-for-4 with two strikeouts so far in the game. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Grounded to the right. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. And the throw will be too late.
Oh, bases are loaded.
Ready for another chance. Wyatt Mora.
Wyatt Mora.
Mora.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Woodruff over to his right, and the play is made, but this should be good enough for an RBI as the runner from third tags up, and the runner from third scores as they try and work their way back into this.
Nice
one.
Job,
it's
lefty.
Now an 8-7 ball game.
Way to run the bases. Well, there's two
stepping
outs, though.
Into the box,
oh, he's going on anything.
And a big at-bat in this one. Two on, two away here in the eighth. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Throw to first in time. And the big is avoided as the side is.
He's going to keep going, too. All right.
It was the right choice to let the setup guy stay in the game and finish this thing. I wasn't so sure before.
All right, there we go.
Sure speak for themselves.
We got one more game. So what we're going to do is we're going to save it there because I want you guys to be able to see his next evolution, okay? So you've seen Lefty get created, modified his first two games. He's done pretty well so far. And we'll see how it goes.
Showcases and scouting
one more scenario here, I guess.
All attention turns to the imminent main event, the MLB draft.
Well, oh, this is it. This is time for the draft. All right. Well, you've done all you can do, son. I'm proud of you. And I say, hey, an agent approached me after last game, or I guess now we'll just see what happens after at the draft. I'm just going to say, I guess now we'll just see what happens at the draft.
Lifelong dreams of being a pro ball player will be realized. Young dreamers will stand on edge to find out where will be the first stop on their road to the show.
Where are you planning to be when it goes down? And I say, I'll probably be watching it at home online with my family, wherever, I don't know, fishing. I'll be fishing. I'm going to be watching with my family. All right, here we go. All right, guys. Wish me luck.
We are about to start the third round.
Third round.
Just completed rounds one and two. The first selection of
all right,
the
here we go.
Round is officially on the clock. With the first pick of the third round, the Minnesota Twins select Henry Rosario, a relief pitcher from the Central Region.
All right,
region.
Twins pick up Henry Rosario.
In the third round, the Tampa Bay Rays select Bruce Fabregas.
Ooh, Bruce Fabregas. Who's going to take a a risk.
Cincinnati Reds select Tyrell Hovis.
No.
A starting pitcher from the East region. With the fourth pick in the third round, the San Diego Padres select lefty dirtbag.
I'm going to San Diego. From the West region. San Diego Padres picks up the left-handed shortstop of ever, the first ever. First ever. We're gonna screenshot that. We're gonna send that up to the Twitters. This is for Lefty Dirtbag right here, man. Boom. Wow, this is great, man. San Diego, thanks Neon Ninja. So excited.
The awaited moment
here
arrives.
We go. Lefty, this is the GM of the San Diego Padres. We just drafted you to come play for us. How's that sound? Or I could say, sounds great. Holy cow, I'm going to play for the Padres. To be honest, sir, I was expecting to get picked sooner. No. Good, I guess. I was hoping my favorite team was going to take me. Oh, that's brutal. It sounds good. Sounds great. Holy cow, I'm going to play for the Padres.
Many players will forever remember every detail of this conversation and moment.
Yeah. Terrific. We're happy we got you. I can't believe it. This is surreal. I'm so glad the wait is over. Just want to play some ball. Best pick you've ever made, I promise. Thank you, sir. I'm going to say thank you, sir. Be respectful. Well, we believe in your talent. And we're counting on you working hard for us. Welcome to the club. And I'll say, I will work hard. Can't wait to start. Unreal. This is awesome seeing the bigs. Thanks so much. I won't let you down. I will work hard. Can't wait to start.
In the days and weeks that follow, teams work to come to terms with the players they have drafted and get them signed.
Oh, that's right. That's going to be the next thing. Working out a deal. So the Padres sent you an offer sheet, and I'm pretty pleased where it landed. And I'll say, yeah. I've done a lot of research, and I'm confident that the deal we're looking at is a good value at your position. Is it a lot? I was actually thinking of playing in college first. That's all I need to hear. Actually, I was thinking of playing in college first.
A player unsure about signing at all might consider getting an education while working on his game and rolling the dice again in a future draft.
Well, that's an option. It could improve your position next draft or hurt it. Tell him thanks. I'm going to come back next year. Let's go ahead and sign, coach. I'm ready to go pro. Oof. Now, I wonder if I select tell him thanks, I'm going to come back next year, it lets me go through again. Or does it quit me out? Or let's go ahead and sign, I'm ready to go pro. I don't know about this. I'm trying to figure out what I should do. I don't know. I'm a little, I don't know. Just looking at the chat there, see if there's any kind of, suggestions. So, Neon Ninja, you're saying sign. So you're saying I should go for it. Any other votes? I guess I'm going to go ahead and sign. You only live once. I know. That's true. Let's go ahead and sign. I'm ready to go pro.
In most cases, rookie contracts get done in a fairly straightforward manner. And with that, players and organizations alike are happy to have their team and get the season underway.
Great. Congratulations, son. You're getting your shot. Stay focused and work hard. And I'm going to sign with the Padres. Here we go. Signing with the Padres. And there we go. I am there. I am done. So what we're going to do here, you guys, is we're going to save. And after we get all this done, oh, it's already autosaved. Nice. Well, that's it. And that's going to be it, you guys, for this edition of MLB The Show. Thank you so much for hanging out. If you want to see this thing again in the future or watch me go through this and be a part of the experience. The last thing he signed was his release papers. I have been released. Hit that follow button at twitch.tv/GeekGamerTV. Also, I'm on YouTube, youtube.com/GeekGamerTV, and on Twitter at GeekGamerTV. Thanks so much for watching this, you guys, and hanging out with me, and I'll see you guys again soon. Take care.